In a game from last night at the Dongkang College Gymnasium, it's Japan taking on Russia in the women's bronze medal basketball final. Japan coming off a tough double overtime loss to the United States, while Russia lost 70-60 to Canada. We'll pick it up in the fourth quarter, 56-46 in favor of Russia. Shinozaki penetrates there, but she's blocked, as you can see, by Medvedeva. Now Russia, good job here. They'll work the ball inside and then right back out. And Daria Namo will fire away for three and knock it down. Russia up 13. Now Shinozaki with the tough little runner in traffic. 61-50, under 6 minutes to go. Fina Gentineva will drive the lane and then she'll kick it back out to Tikhonenko and she'll knock down the three. Now Kairi Kondo of Japan. Nice little shot fake and the jump shot for her to keep Japan in it. Japan now down 12. They'll generate the turnover here. Japan, such a quick team. And Fujioka with the open look at three. It's well short, but Honda will clean up the rebound and the tough spin layup there for her. And Japan to within 10. 2.5 to go. Olga Novikova there. Nice spin, and she'll pull up at the free throw line for the jump shot. And time will run out on Japan. One last shot here. That one's short. And Russia will win the bronze medal 71-60 over Japan. They're led by Victoria Medvedeva with 14 points and 6 rebounds.